What we needed to do was ensure that we had a door for people to come in and a door for people to go out, so they weren't using the same doors. We put PPE stations on the end of every machine test station. There are PPE stations throughout the building, throughout the marquee. We've installed the marquee so that people can social distance during their break times and their down times. Our facility isn't huge. It's big enough for the 110 staff that are normally here, but not for the 460 on any other day. So we've had to take measures so that we can keep them safe. We keep half an hour between each shift. They clean down their test stations before they go, and they clean them down when they come back in. There's half an hour between each of the three shifts so that no one should interact with one shift to another.